Merry Christmas. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your Christmas weather. For the morning hours, bright and chilly. We're starting out in the teens and 20s in most spots. With the breeze, though, it feels a bit colder than that. Wind chills even in the afternoon will be running in the teens and 20s. But full sunshine, no problems with travel today other than maybe solar glare because it will be so sunny. It will feel chilly, though. Look at this. By about 9 a.m. this morning, single-digit wind chills in a lot of places, teens elsewhere. In the afternoon, maybe a few degrees better, but it's just going to be one of those cold, wintry type days. But a lot of sun, few passing fair weather clouds this morning, and there's some lake effect snow far off toward our west. Not coming here. So as we go through the next couple of days, the theme is going to be a lot of sunshine, chilly temperatures. And then on Friday, our next storm system coming in, that one will likely bring in some snow, some sleet, and then eventually changing over to rain as the temperatures go up close to 40 degrees. So as we look ahead here, a lot of sun again today, temperatures in the 30s. On Wednesday, some sunshine, few flakes up in the north country and in the mountains. Sun and then late clouds as that next storm system approaches late on Thursday. Friday, an impact weather day with snow, initially maybe even a couple of inches of accumulation before we change over to rain. This will be an all-day thing on Friday. Saturday, clearing and breezy with temperatures in the low 40s. Couple snowflakes possible on Sunday in southern New Hampshire, then partly sunny as we head toward New Year's Eve.